Hey everyone, I hope you're doing okay. I wanted to address a question that I got recently about vitex trees. I think it's relevant because we have a lot of vitex trees around here. There's a bunch of them all over North Texas. And the question was, what are you supposed to do to maintain those? I've talked a lot about crepe myrtles recently, but what do you need to do to your vitex trees in order to trim them and maintain them? And the answer to that question is pretty simple. It's very, very similar to your crepe myrtles. All the concepts are the same when you're dealing with your vitex trees. They're the same as the crepe myrtles. So go back and watch those videos and you can get some good concepts from that and what you need to do. Vitex trees also, this is a vitex tree behind me here. You can kind of see it even looks like a crepe myrtle. Vitex trees also bloom off of a new growth like the crepe myrtles do. So they need to be trimmed. The only thing different about them is they kind of tend to grow out a lot more. They get probably as wide as they do tall, so you can get real aggressive and kind of trim them up if you need to, you know, to get them off your house or get them off of a sidewalk or something. You can be pretty aggressive when trimming a vitex tree. So keep that in mind. Also, like the crepe myrtles, they're extremely forgiving. You're not going to hurt them. If you make a mistake or you don't like the way it looks, don't worry about it. It's going to grow back. And then you can make some adjustments the next time you trim them up. So hope that helps. Just keep that in mind. You do want to get them done because you'll have more blooms if you do a good trimming on them from year to year during the dormant season, which is right now. You need to do it right now. So hope that helps. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below or shoot us a message. We'll be glad to answer any questions you might have. Thanks.